What's up, guys? James here. Welcome back to Drug Deal Simulator. We're gonna start doing a new run. If you haven't looked at my, selection video, you should watch it first. However, this is gonna be start a road to the two drugs being available. So let's get this going, shall we? This is a two drug run.
So, here we are. The adventure is on. The big question is this my story or your story? Let's find out together, shall we? Got that blunt handy?
Maybe. Okay, Cookie Monster. Cookies.
You better listen to what he has to say, huh? Go meet him. He'll prep you up for the job.
Okay.
Ah, booze and weed. The ancient enemies of short-term memory. Yesterday, you got so fucked up that even I forgot where the keys are. Search the apartment. You gotta be here somewhere.
Well, of course I would, yeah, because look at this. My room is full of beer, alcohol. No.
I was just running into crowds of zombies, like, oh, I could just dodge.
Treasure! What up?
Great. Sit down. I'll brief you up.
Hi.
Oh, are you free? Yeah, just came back just in time to be like, play it!
Okay.
Dang it! I'm about to get no. No.
Sometimes when I get these things, I get this sick thought kind of thing. Always reminds me of who you are to them. Helps keep you focused. Anyway, how was the bar?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you young motherfuckers tend to do that. Nowadays, I'd be fucked up big time for a week if I thought he had on one evening. Well, okay. Anyway, good that you stretched up, because we've got some jobs to do. Listen up. I'm your main and only contact in the cartel. Anything and everything considering the business in and out goes through me. From now on, I'm your daddy, your boss, your fucking wife, all in one person. You need dope? You write to me. You got the cash for the cartel? I take it. You shit your pants? I need to know before you change your underwear. The three packages waiting for you in a dead drop at the back of the supermarket. Grab them, go home, and get your laptop. There'll be clients writing you soon. You make them sales, and I'll get back to you soon after. Questions?
Are you sure?
Oh, you're a smart boy. You'll find it. Anyway, get to work. Gotta go. We'll get to you later.
Okay. So I think the idea for me is just gonna have to do two drugs. So if I get a lot of ecstasy, if I mean ecstasy.
Just in case you're wondering, dead drops are hidden drop points.
If I were to put some meth up into.
Ah.
Come on! I can't even jump over in a car to parkour. Damn it! Why does that have to be hard? None?
There it is, see it? Alright, now go back home and get to the computer. Your first client should be messaging
computer.
You.
Computer!
you'll get notifications on new messages on your phone. But to read them, you'll need the encrypted app on the laptop.
Is this you, Susie? Internal memo. Just you. Just you!
Okay, this is ShadyCon, a special, fancy, dark web communicator. This is where you order the merchandise from Eddie, and this is where your clients will contact you. It also has other options, but we'll get to that in time.
Hockey dokey. Alright, so Al. We got Al, Yo Mama. I wish I could have use a Yo Mama joke on Casper Crew right now. Because he's weirdo.
You might need that sexy red backpack on the cupboard. I know you're probably used to those sissy casual games where money's stored in a magic cloud under God's
you
fucking pillow.
You guys are
but
crazy because
you need
I'm
space to carry cash. So take that into consideration before you run those first clients.
Cliento. Leon.
Did I tell you? Backpacks have downsides as well. The bigger the backpack, the slower you run, and more suspicious you may appear to the police. Okay, I told you. Now that's your problem.
Good. Head back home. Once? That's not even enough, bro. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Like I feel damaged. Wait. This thing is aggravating. None? Don't make me. Don't you dare make me buy stuff, Gabe. Don't make me. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Don't you even dare make me buy stuff. What? Gonna make me buy stuff? What? If you're trying to make me buy stuff, tell me now. Why? Why would the big bee vent? I don't want to go to the big bee vent.
There is a lot of magic going on.
Yo, I heard the authorities got pissed about that tire fire situation, and they're sending more police on the streets. Watch out for patrols while you run around, they might be nosy.
Sure, Eddie.
So, you're in workstation mode now. You can arrange your lab to mix and produce whatever you desire. Remember chemistry classes back in school? No? Yeah, me neither. Fuck, it retires, right? You'll find more info in the workstation.
No, instead of hitting the numbers, like, 15, what I'll do is I'll go left 15 clicks, which doesn't end up on 15. And when I go right 7, it ends on, like, 2, and it still works.
Really?
Yes.
Too weed. Alright. This will be for
the
yeah, I put it in the rocket launcher.
She has a fireball. Yeah,
wait.
Straight up magic.
No, there's up there. Too fat? Okay, I got you on that one, buddy. And you guys are way over there. Okay. What about? You get the amp. And you get the MJ.
Keep in mind, gaining respect is one thing, keeping it is another. Respect in neighborhoods slowly drops in time, so don't forget to keep those sales flowing. Low respect is less sales is less money, and less money is...
What's that, Eddie?
Just sucks, okay?
Let's go. Jesus. After you. To Eddie. MJ.
It's like stepping on a twig.
Cheers, Eddie. I didn't. What happened, Matthew? Matthew, I have some of this stuff for you. That gives me 60 bucks in total. I swear, if I can't find anything, if I cannot find any spray paint, then I'm gonna buy it. I don't care. It's like 18 bucks anyway. There's two. I need one more. Good, because I don't have to buy stuff. Yay! I don't need to buy shit now. Wait. Here's a question. Spray paint's over here? Nope. It's the spray paint in the eastern slums. Damn it, now I have to go back. I'm pouting. Pouty, pouty, pouty. Shit. Why do you do this to me, game? Alright. Got those two. Put it in. Your mama, 2-speed, okay. 2 grass, okay. What do you need? 2 grass. So 2 2s and 2 2s of the marijuana, and 1 2 of the yeah. Sorry about that. I just gotta do. Ow? I think you got the marijuana. No, you got the imp. Okay. God damn it, Leon. Nah, okay. Leon! Leon Dorito. All three are ready. Right beside the number one. Hey, look at that. Let's buy some more stuff, shall we? But right now... I'm gonna take these two because I wanna use them. Again, little child. Little child! Doo-doo-doo-doo! Anyway, that's it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like the video, give a thumbs up. Yeah, I know it's short, but yeah. I'm gonna have some more work to do. So, thanks a lot for watching, guys. We'll see you next time! Woo!